Oh yeah, I'm gonna fucking decorate it, all right. Fuck this shot.
Butler speaking.
Old Stone, I got tired of waiting and fixed a new place with the crew.
Master Hawksworth, are you all right? Still playing cops and robbers?
What?
Me? Oh, just languishing here in an empty house, tending the graves and talking to the portraits. No, no, I've not gone nuts yet.
What?
It's all right, sir. I know what this is all about. Yes, I will come to Washington.
Old Stone.
Don't worry, sir. I'll have this place sorted out in no time at all.
Good to see you, old geezer.
Finally made a new house. Sorry, I didn't say hi. Don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm cocaine, I don't know. Am I even allowed to say that anymore? I don't give a shit.
Our safe house. Our home. It's fucking nice, it is. Beautiful. Just don't forget who sorted it, you wankers.
LOL, I'm a rich motherfucker.
Spending it all on weapons modifications, but maybe you should be more prudent.
Oh, the lag.
Thoroughly decent chap, the one they called Sterling. English, you know, from a good family. Need I say more?
My
Gramps was in the SOE. Gentlemanly warfare. Did he have some stories to tell? Why clowns, really?
Oh! Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Burn that shit? What the fuck? Was he in a farther down thing? What the fuck? Say is a overkill. A bloody overkill. We call it a bloody over fucking kill. Who was on crack and did this?
Digging my new workstation.
definitely improvement from the last season.
This. Meditation thing.
Hey, I don't complain. With some river town glen, every dump can be heaven.
I'm not saying it's a mole.
Oh my god.
They say there's a connection between being creative and crazy. She's Do you believe that's true?
She's not moving her mouth. Is this too close? Is this too close? Is it? Is it? Is it? Is it close enough? Is this close enough? No. Fuck off, yeah. Fuck off.
I won't be able to fix this car up without
fresh
better
some bottoms.
I'm not a fucking...
Another Akbar.
We're good.
Don't really know what that said.
Doesn't Old Stone ever take a vacation?
Fucking great.
Wait, what? The fuck? They're in here? What the fuck?
Hello, I'm a robot that's going to take over the world. Ha 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 ha. JK, get pranked, bro.
Whoops. I like shooting, I like shooting, I like... What are you looking at?
This isn't quite the standard of my apartment in New York, but it will do fine for now.
Try not to set the papers on fire. I'll smoke wherever the fuck I want, you bastards.
What's up? You itching for a new heist?
I can't say I fancy this so-called security system. What? Are we poor or something?
Pizza. The fuck is with our kitchen? Bloody fucking hell. We need to... Okay.
The only thing in this world that gives orders is balls. You got that?
How do you upgrade this place? That doesn't fucking make sense, you bastards! You bloody fucking bastard! So what? I could fucking kill the motherfucker!
I come from the gutter. I know that. I got no education. But that's okay. I know this street.
New house.
I can't talk about what I did in the army, but
honestly, this house ain't that bad.
Kindergarten stuff.
Some of you guys just spend all day in a garage. I mean, it's fine, but really, dude, I just don't get it.
Mass murder. I want everything.
say it's hard to cross the border. Not for me, Wake.
Okay, then. You guys are probably like, stop shooting. Just shut your mouth.
All good over here.
What? You want a new mask?
Ornament again. Is this real fucking money? Is this real fucking money? Do I have to pay for this shit in real money? I would never fucking pay for this, even if it's a penny.
When this is done, I'm going surfing.
Oh, my ears. What the fuck is with my ear twitching?
What is this little boot called? It is for children.
Where did you get this equipment, huh? A museum? Fuck me, man.
Someone tipped the cops off about suspicion.